Say hi, everybody.
Get up here.
Okay, I'm going to read the questions, and whoever raises their hand first, I'll pick on you. I thought I was saying the question first.
TJ!
His name's TJ.
It's more
I got the first one right.
Yeah. Okay, question number one.
You don't want the prizes anyway.
All right, okay. Leave it alone.
What date was TJ diagnosed?
September.
September
17th?
Nope.
No,
it was September.
Did you, Mama?
It was a month before his birthday.
I didn't ask him.
He can answer. He's going to tell us.
Yep. What year?
06.
Yep.
Nope.
Okay, let me get it.
You won a prize. A booby.
Question number two. How many blood transfusions has TJ had in his 3 years of treatment?
Aaron wins.
Two. TJ has had 243 blood transfusions.
Wow.
And he's all.
No, it's my nickname, Blood Boy.
Okay.
First Blood Boy. We get him back.
Okay.
Next answer.
What is TJ's favorite band?
All I want to know.
Stacy, what color band do you want?
Yeah. Everybody knows that. Answer was Insane Clown Posse.
Pink and yellow, pink and blue.
Or ICP. What is the name of the type of leukemia TJ has?
Not the abbreviation, the exact name.
Okay, you started off right.
Acute. Lymphoplastic leukemia.
Yay! Right. Pro B.
Would you like to donate your prize to a little kid?
Lizzie Green, right?
Yeah.
I knew she liked green.
And so everyone knows she didn't want to give that bag away.
That was my bag, dang it.
But I don't want to give a purple one away either. Okay. What color are TJ's eyes?
Green.
Got it.
I'll take that purple bag.
This purple one,
not bad.
Yeah, thank you.
What is TJ's favorite sport?
Not to play, just his favorite sport.
That's big. Oh, I did.
Drag racing.
Yeah.
I'll take back.
I think Lizzie said drag racing first.
I said drag racing.
That's what I thought.
Give it to Lizzie.
Give it to Lizzie.
Lizzie,
want me
to donate it?
Yeah, donate that one. Okay, give us that little girl back there to raise her hand.
I got both of them.
We got one more.
Okay.
Mom and the boy's doing well.
How many hats has he been collected so far? And it doesn't include the hats he has tonight.
43,000.
Yeah, just about.
Wow.
Right. But we just talked about it.
I didn't tell
that. It was fixed.
Rigged.
If TJ could attend one event, what event would that be?
School.
Riding with Tony Stewart.
No.
Oh my God.
Do the drag class.
No.
Riding with Jeff Gordon.
No.
TJ could attend one event.
No.
It's something he's had multiple.
Would you say women's mud wrestling?
Hold on.
Riding with John Force.
When TJ was diagnosed on a Sunday. On Friday, he started feeling better. We didn't know that he was sick that way yet. We just thought he had the flu.
I'm gonna give it away and then they can give it to a kid. Nobody knows.
Anyways, what happened was he had tickets to go to an Insane Clown Posse concert with my husband. And he took them down there and he almost passed out. They had to put him in the truck and bring him home. And then a day later, we found out he had cancer. And then after He had tickets again to go, and what happened? The second time.
Went back then and went go.
Yeah, I wouldn't let him in.
No, it was the second time. Honey, what happened the second time?
These are our favorites.
What happened the second time TJ couldn't go to the Insane Clown Posse concert?
Numero dos.
Oh yeah, he got put in the hospital the day before the concert. And then this last time, they were supposed to give tickets to the person who was here in charge, the tour manager, and the tour manager forgot to put TJ's name on the list, and they went over there to get in. And
yes, and just so everyone knows, I got my face painted and everything for it. Who is TJ's best friend?
Me.
John.
His mom.
Who said it first?
Stand up, John.
That's John's brother.
Yep.
And everybody, John, stand up.
Any other kids?
This is John.
This is John.
You know the funny looking one?
John.
The funny looking one.
He's about 6 or 7 years old. And
Aaron used to pick on him and beat him up.
And Aaron's mean.
Well, all of TJ's friends from Pennsylvania, John is the only one who has stuck by this kid's side the whole time.
All right, John! Yeah! Speech! Speech!
You want to hear a speech?
Okay, next question. This is the last question in the little bag. What's TJ's favorite food? No. Steak.
Barf? Liver.
Steak.
From Outback.
If you see the pictures on TJ's website,
we're donating it to.
Okay, this is for the kids.
Only kids can answer this question.
I'm a kid.
And there's only one kid's prize, so kids, listen up. Go ahead.
What pet does TJ have?
A wiener dog.
Right, that's right.
Who was it?
The little boy in the red shirt.
The boy in the red shirt.
Okay. These four questions are for big prizes. They're harder questions. Okay.
Bigger prizes. None of them are millions of dollars.
Where?
Or me.
Where was TJ's Make-A-Wish trip to the place and the state?
Disney,
Florida.
That little girl right there got it first.
Disney, Florida, Orlando.
Yep,
yep.
Got it right.
Right. Two things that TJ refuses to take off.
His top.
Socks.
Yeah, his top.
His necklace and his bracelet.
Right.
Paul got it.
And boy.
Paul.
Football. High five.
Okay. What is the name of one of TJ's chemo medicines?
Any name of his chemo
medicines. Topple.
Oh, he said it. That little boy said it. That toxin.
Oh, wow. Good job, buddy.
Good one.
That's good.
What do you say? No
one. He took vincristine, methotrexate, cytoxin, and 6-MG. We don't know how to say the.
I went to college, I didn't know.
Metacorpine. Those are the four chemo.
Did you go to college too? Same one?
Yeah.
Mayberry.
Yeah.
Okay.
Last question. How much money did TJ's treatment approximately cost each year?
$1 million.
Yep, all right.
You
want
to donate?
Well,
can I see what's in that one?
He hasn't looked in this bag yet.
He wants to pick.
Oh, God.